Hello everyone, today I'm showing you how to make a single monitor two computers setup work with this USB KVM switch from Aten.
So basically this switch has two USB type A cables that you connect to the computers you want to control. Then you can connect up to four USB devices to the switch and use them in either of the computers. And then you can use this button to control which computer your keyboard is currently controlling. When you press the button, the device has a LED indicator indicating which computer you are currently controlling. As you can see, the LED indicator changes when you press the button.
In order to use the device, I connect two of my computers with the USB cables attached to the device. But as you can see, it's not yet working. To change that, I just need to change the source to correct computer from this. And when I want the keyboard and mouse to control the different computer, I just need to first change input device to correct one. Here I'm doing it from my screen. And then after that, I need to wake up my computer. And then I just press the button and it moves to the control to the MacBook computer. It takes few seconds to change the source to the different computer.